We now head back to the Nurburgring, a demanding track used by the world's top automakers as a test of a car's performance.
Thank you. Yeah.